What is to be understood by the term homeless man? We may briefly say that a man is called homeless when, in his knowledge and grasp of the great laws of humanity, he cannot be influenced by all that usually arises in a person through living in his native country. A homeless man, we might also say, is one who is able to identify himself with the great mission of humanity as a whole. What is to be understood by the term homing about the path of knowledge,
This is not about taking.
man is called homeless when in his knowledge of the